The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Liam should back off with his hypocrisy. Liam Spencer is all panicking now that Hope Logan is totally devoted to her dad. First things first, we all know that Liam is all up for his dad. If he can be so loving and devoted to his criminal dad, why can't Hope? Also, Hope really believes that Deacon Sharpe is a changed man. So she'll make a decision that will leave Liam in a shock. Hope will tell Liam that she wants Deacon to know the kids. However, we won't see Hope insisting on Liam as she did to Brooke Logan. Since the woman knows that Liam has issues with her dad, and there are some understandable issues, hence Hope will only ask Liam to have an open mind. Also, let's not forget that Hope has been beyond merciful and forgiving when it comes to Liam's mistakes. So, when she says that her dad needs the same kind of kindness, I believe Liam should have an open mind. He can still be cautious, it's never wrong. Furthermore, Liam might argue that he doesn't want a man who's just been to the prison near the children. But if you take a trip down the memory lane, I guess Liam and Bill Spencer were on the same spot not too long ago. And before anyone says anything, they should have been punished for at least hiding the body and all. It's a crime as well, people. But whatever the case, Hope will try her best to bring her husband on her team. It's just a matter of time if Deacon is really a changed man. On the other hand, Justin Barber has his work in progress. Rich Forrester believes Justin can pull dirt on Deacon. Is Deacon busted? And Justin might just be able to do it. We will see Deacon visiting Sheila Carter's hotel room now and then. And although they aren't dating anymore, this alliance will prove dangerous. To be fair, Deacon doesn't even need Sheila. I mean, if Sheila is doing anything to Deacon, it's slowing down things for him and Hope. Also, Liam should really back off. Deacon is not that bad. Everything's well unless he starts demanding money or trying to stay in the cabin with Hope and the kids. And it's understandable Hope cares for her dad. But why has she not asked Deacon if he's making cuts, like his food and shelter? Let us know what you think about Liam and Deacon's situation.